very heavy rain, especially overnight. And, you know, it's about time we turn that faucet off. But
More's on the way.
Exactly. We have a round of storms. They're running through southern Wisconsin now, but they have really diminished. It was in that 2:30 hour that we had some stronger storms across southern Wisconsin. Now we're just dealing more with the kind of garden variety showers and thunder showers across the area. Let's just briefly add the lightning. Just a little bit of lightning showing up with these. Not nearly as prevalent as it was earlier today, but get a look at that action in eastern Iowa. That's likely going to hold together enough such that we get in on some of that maybe after 9:30 this morning. Now, these storms coming up in east and northeast Iowa, and they continue to increase in aerial coverage while our storms continue to decrease, at least early today. Now, this is just the first round of storms we're going to get for today. Storm threat for today, we're going to keep it at 7. Heavy rain, gusty winds. My chief concern for today is not this additional development that we'll see for the morning between maybe 9:30 through around 11 o'clock, but after 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon in the early evening hours, I have concerns about strong to severe weather once again. Now, right now at the airport, our temperatures are coming in at 68 degrees. This is actually a look, the airport temperature 68, but this is a look at our Jazz Cam, where the official forecast for Jazz in the Park, and of course we'll be talking about that coming up on Thursday. Winds right now are southwest at 8. So we watch these early morning showers, thunder showers move off. We'll likely put a couple of dry hours together, but then as we get to about 10 o'clock, this is the action that's coming out of eastern Iowa that I just showed you. Now, our model is weakening it as it moves through about the noon hour. I think any time between 9:30 and 10 o'clock this morning through around lunchtime, we could see another round of rain and a couple of thunderstorms move through. Then we'll put together a few dry hours this afternoon, likely in that window between maybe noon and 3, 4 o'clock. Now, let me carry you to about 3 o'clock, starting to get some very sort of discrete development of thunderstorms to our west. But by about 4:30, things are starting to get a little more organized, and we're looking at lots of moisture that's available in the atmosphere, and that's increasing our chances for heavy rain. Look at these thunderstorms as they line up across Columbia County, back into Dodge, and then south into Walworth, Racine, and Kenosha. This is 6 o'clock tonight. We continue to look at strong storms through the 7:30 hour and into about 8 o'clock. Now, scattered and spottier storms are still possible for us overnight, but we could be looking at some rough weather through the evening hours for tonight. We're going to continue to be on weather watch through the day. 84 degrees, strong storms, especially once again tonight after about 5 o'clock. Rain and storms, a few downpours this morning, then warm and muggy, a humid 84 as we put together a few dry hours by midday, with our attention turning to this evening. Tomorrow, rain and storms, again, early morning and late day, 85, and then the showers become a little spottier as we move to Thursday, and we'll get cooler and somewhat less humid air in here.